Good morning, everyone. I'm Dave. Welcome back to the Wee Hours, where I suffer from periodic bouts of insomnia and play games to pass the time. We are back with some good old-fashioned Western comedy with West of Loathing. And last episode, despite absolutely no previous experience and no qualifications, we have been put in charge of the railroad. The Manifest Destiny Railroad is now ours. We are the foreman, which seems like a terrible idea, because all I've got is a hat and some gumption. But what we're supposed to be doing is clearing this huge, massive rock so the train can get through. And to do that, we need a whole bunch of dynamite. And our only option was to get it from our companion, because she's got a house full of dynamite, because she's kind of sad and depressed. So she keeps dynamite stocked in her house so she can blow herself up. There she is right there. And there's our crazy horse. I love our crazy horse, Tim. This is Tim, our crazy horse. So we don't have a lot of options as to how to get this dynamite. We've got a couple of new spots on our map. We have Gustafson Gulch, which we will now refer to only as the Gulch, because I hate saying Gustafson. We were told specifically, never go there, it's hell on earth, you'll never survive, you insane crazy person, don't go anywhere near there. And we've got Button Willow's store, so let's go there, because that sounds a little bit safer. And our crazy horse is all over the place. As you're riding along, you see some braided fuses sticking out of a nearby rock. Investigating it more closely, you see that somebody drilled a hole in the rock and inserted a bunch of dynamite. Oh, sweet! Well, that seems to have resolved itself. But apparently lost interest and wandered away without setting it off, or maybe they were just out of matches. Yeah, take the dynamite. Okay, I got two dynamites. All right, I think we're going to need more than that. We were told specifically we need a lot of dynamite. So, okay, this is a store. Maybe we can buy dynamite. Hello, Button Willow McKittrick. Goodness, your name is complicated. The woman behind the counter stares at you with a huge grin on her face. She gestures at the goods she's got for sale. Yeah, take a look. Oh, you got all sorts of stuff, and I have a fair bit of meat, too. So there's things we can sell. Oh, I can get rid of that gold, two gold teeth. Yeah, we'll sell that. Get rid of that nonsense. I want somebody's yucky old gold teeth sitting in there. Silver cufflinks. Watch these all be quest items that I'm totally going to need later. Don't sell the shovel. Maybe don't sell the nasty ring. The silver nugget can definitely go. Okay, thermos of spiked coffee, no. Yeah, we'll keep everything else. Okay, do you have dynamite? Do you have dynamite? This is all I need to know about you. You don't. Well, that's a little disappointing. You've got tequila, whiskey, and wine, but no dynamite. Handful of nails. That seems like that might be important. There's what looks like, I would assume, a skill book, Mind Your Meat, but that's too expensive. But we can get advanced beancraft. Yeah, let's buy that. I don't know what it's gonna do for me, and that seems to be it. You definitely have no dynamite. Okay, well there it is. Let's read our skill book anyway. Where did it go? Advanced beancraft. Yep, read it. Let's see. What did we get? Gives wary, a skill that increases your maximum AP. Well, that's nice. Gives Butterbean, a spell that reduces opponent's muscle, mysticality, and moxie, or Bean Golem. Ooh, summons a powerful golem to fight for me. Oh, we're learning Bean Golem. Unfortunately, one of your earlier experiments gets a little rowdy and eats the book. Bad, bad golem. Oh, I love the writing in this. Can I steal things? Shelves, shelves, shelves. What's in the barrel? Barrel smells like pickles and looks like an empty pickle barrel. Well, that would be logical. First, you're excited because you think this barrel is full of pickles, but they turn out to be novelty rubber pickles. Well, let me assure you, that's not the first time I've been fooled like that in my life. Anything else around the store, or do we just kind of... Ow. 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 Well... Let's take Tim the crazy horse, and I guess we're going to the gulch. Don't really have a lot of options here. This is a terrible idea. Everyone at the railroad says it's a terrible idea. Before we can react to the sudden howling, a ghost train surges over the hill and roars past, just missing you. Train vanishes in the distance, and the robbers seem really annoyed by your interference. Well, you know what? Let's test drive our new golem. Let's attack them. Why not? Oh, this could go bad. Okay, so what do I got? Bean Golem, yes. Yes, Bean Golem, go! Conjure Bean Golem. Let's just shoot people. I don't know, shoot you. Sure, sure, shoot you. Oh, this might end badly. Shoot again. Yes, everybody's shooting. Oh, you can hit all three of them. That's cool. Oh, my bean golem's getting hurt. Oh, my bean golem's getting badly hurt. Oh, bean golem is powerful. Let's take that guy out. See if we can reduce our numbers here. Yay! You shoot everybody. Yay! You even shot the dead guy. Unnecessarily. Oh, stay alive, bean golem. You're adorable. Yeah, shoot that guy now. No, not the dead guy. Shoot that guy. Alright, now we're getting somewhere. Yeah, everyone's going down now. Bean Golem for the win. No, shoot the guy who's still alive, you moron. Yay! What do we get? Oh, Skull Chip, Skeleton Bone, and another Gold Tooth, and Alice has become stronger. Well, that was just a wonderful little event now, wasn't it? Okay, here's the gulch everyone said specifically not to go to. What do you do, kind of ladybug guy? A fancily dressed goblin steps forward. A Lulu Glue Kerp. Well, thank you. I do take pride in it. The goblin seems friendly, but blocks your entry into the gulch. Oh, I don't really want to fight the goblin. He said a Lulu Glue Kerp to me. And that's the nicest thing anyone said to me all day. Well, okay, let's attack him. Oh... Ow! Oh, holy moly! Bean Golem, get your butt out here! I guess we'll shoot him. What does this do again? Oh, Lava Fava. Okay, yeah, sure, do that. Oh, that didn't help much. Oh, and the Bean Golem missed. I can't cast that spell anymore. All right, back to the shooting. Oh, this is we're gonna die here. We're totally gonna die here. Yeah, we're absolutely. This is the end of this. Yeah, we're done. Yeah. Well, get in there, Bean Golem. Can we retreat? I'd like to retreat now. I've made a horrible mistake here, and we're dead. Aww. I gained an effect angry because I got the crap beaten out of me by a goblin in a fancy top hat. Yeah, not angry about that per se, but everyone's back and still alive and Tim is still crazy, so that's working out. Can I just avoid you? No, I actually can't. I gotta beat you. Well, we're not beating you. So I guess we're out of here. Get on Tim, let's go. Well, I'm a little stumped. What happens if we go back to Dirtwater? Oh, I've discovered a new location. Oh yeah, go there now. It's a mine. There might be dynamite in there. Yeah, there totally might be dynamite in here. What's this? What's going on over here? An exposed meat vein. Yeah, ask Alex to explain this equipment to me. Nope. Alice doesn't know anything. Oh, that's great. Okay, what is... That's the exposed meat vein. Okay. This is all just equipment that neither of us has any idea. Alice, do you know what this does? Nope. How about this one, Alice? Do you know what this does? Nope. Okay. Can we go in the mine? Because if it's in the mine, there might be dynamite. Nope. We can't do anything at all here. And Alice is no help at all. Oh, wait a minute. Here we go. Wait, we have a flower pot cactus? It's a coffee cactus? Oh my god, yes. That's the greatest plant ever. I got some hot coffee. Nice. All right, come on, dynamite. Come on, dynamite. Dig through the rubble. Unrefined meat nuggets? Okay. What's this pile of rocks? Oh, there's a smoking snake in this smoking hole. Anyone want to fight a snake? Alice? Tim? Bean Golem? Yeah, alright, let's fight the snake. Bean Golem, for the win! And then shoot the snake. Oh, yeah. We're fine. We're fine. Alice, get in there. Ow. We're done. Yay. Mysticality level 5, 35 meat, and a cold snake skin. Well, that was a good little thing to be doing. Snake eggs. We'll come back to that in a sec. Mining supplies. How about dynamite? Oh, we got one dynamite. Okay. And thermos of spiked coffee. All right. Well, maybe if we fight more snakes, we'll get more dynamite. Oh, okay. Well, Bean Golem, off you go. There's a lot of snake eggs here. Let's shoot the snake eggs. Oh, okay. These seem to go down without any problem. Yeah. There you go. Nice one, Alice. Grit level 3 and 58 meat. Well, dandy. Oh. Pick up the pick. Pickaxe. Oh, is that another? Oh, can I now? Oh, I can mine it now because I have the pickaxe. Yes, give me some exposed meat. Unrefined meat nuggets. Is that? That seems to be pretty much it in the mine. Well, we got one dynamite, so that's good. Oh, wait. Did I check this box? I checked that box. Okay. I checked there. That's... Oh, I think we missed a snake. Pull it out and punch it. Okay. Well, just because you asked, I'll go with the crowbar then, after I summon my Bean Golem. Just because you said punch it, we're going with the crowbar. Alice, your turn. Missed the Bean Golem. Bean Golem wins. Muscle level 3, 34 meat, coal snake skin again. I'm gonna go back to that store and sell those. Alright, well, we should have 3 dynamite now. I don't know if that's enough, but let's go check. Tim, let's go. Let's see if that's enough dynamite. Oh! You find a flyer for a dynamite store! I love this game! It's charred around the edges like it got blown here by an explosion. Dynamite Dan's Discount Dynamite Dare House. Yes, we are going there right now. Oh look, he was right over the railroad tracks. Yes, Dynamite Dan, and your Discount Dynamite Dare House. Sign me up. A year's supply of dynamite. I don't know if we need quite that much. So basically, Dynamite Dan and his Discount Dynamite Dare House has a year's supply of dynamite or dynamite. That is his inventory. Well, let's see what we can get rid of, because we got something. Let's get rid of those snake skins. Oh, wait, I can put that on my hat to add +3 moxie. Well, I'll sell... No, you know what? Let's just hold off on that. Get rid of the turnip. Get rid of the gold tooth. Keep the pickaxe, keep the shovel. Skull chips, I don't remember if I need those or not. Let's get... How many dynamites do we want? One... You know what? I got plenty of meat. Let's just buy a bunch of dynamite. Okay, that's a lot of dynamite. And if that's not enough dynamite, then I know where the Dynamite Dare House is. Let's go, Tim. Back to the railroad. You encounter an overturned wagon surrounded by ruined books and broken pairs of spectacles. Looks like a family of especially literate homesteaders met an untimely end here. Let's look through the wreckage. Advanced Beancraft Volume CL1. What is that, 151? Oh god, my days of Roman numerals are behind me. Yeah, nice. Let's read that. Okay, yeah, we'll get to that in a sec. Let's read our new book. Where'd it go? There it is. Read it. What did we get? Okay, so we can learn Great Northern Blizzard, cold damage, blood beans. Oh, regenerate health during combat. That's pretty good. Or butterbean, spell that reduces, basically debuffs an opponent. I'm going to go with blood beans. I think that would be handy. I think that would be handy. Yep. Oh, I got a perk, mostly scabs. That's a perk, is it? Oh, God, I love this game. So what were we going to... Oh, I wanted to put the thing on my hat. Where's the thing? What were we... Oh, the coal snake skin. Yeah, apply to hat. Absolutely. Okay, yes. Good. And I still have one left. I can sell that other one. Can I manage your inventory? Can I do anything with your inventory? Oh, there's an old mission not far from here. They might let you check out their catacombs if you ask nice. Ooh, that sounds awesome. I suppose. So we've got the old mission. Okay. Well, alrighty. Alice said you should see the bartender about renting that room in Dirtwater. It'd be nice to have a base of operations. Okay, yeah, we'll probably go back there. That's fine. First of all, I want to see if we can blow something up. Because, folks, your foreman is back. Your beloved, beneficent leader with no qualifications is back, and I brought a ton of dynamite. Now, what the heck do I do with it? Do I talk to you about the dynamite issue? Oh, you actually did need a year's supply of dynamite. Oh, yeah. I don't have 5,000 meat. Although I do now have a lot of dynamite. Okay, so we need to get up to 5,000 meat. That's gonna be a thing to do. Where's Tim? Tim! Let's go, Tim. Alright, so where's that, we did the snake pit mine. There's the old mission. Alright, let's just check that out. It looks like we're going to have to be doing some grinding. The sound of gunfire draws your attention cautiously to where you find a goblin shooting a large pistol at some boulders. With the sound of gunfire and pinging ricochets, the goblin doesn't hear your approach. Yeah, I guess let's attack it. I think we need to do a little bit of grinding here. Now, where's my new spell? Or is that just passive? Because I got my Bean Golem. Go, Bean Golem. What does that do again? Surrender? No. Oh, I can surrender. I forgot about that. Okay. He's not nothing. Oh. Okay. You know what? Got all this dynamite. May as well use it. There we go. I've rectified the problem. Oh, can I do it again? I can. Bye. Oh, I wonder if I should go back to that other goblin now, the one who's blocking the gulch. Moxie up. Oh, I got a Cracker Jack hat and a goblin pistol. Okay, yeah, we'll get to the mission in a sec. I want to check out my new gear. So let's see. What can we... That's doing 4 to 5. And what's our goblin pistol do? Oh, 1 to 15. A little bit more of a variable there, but yeah, let's trade our gun out. And where's our new hat? +2 pistol attack damage. Our barely enchanted hat is just a little bit of mysticality and moxie. I think I actually want the pistol damage. And then can I now put that other snake skin on my new hat? Oh my god, this is wonderful! This is so fun! Oh, I'm not sure I like my hat better. I'm not sure. I'm undecided on this. What do we think? It's a little lackluster, is what I'm thinking. Let's see what's in the catacombs. Oh, look, it's a sad nun. It's an empty relic case with a spot for a pelvis, spot for a skull, spot for a finger bone. I'm going to go ahead and assume you need me to get those things. Hello, sad nun. Oh my goodness, what's wrong, sister? They came back, they just came back and took them, I couldn't stop them. Our holy relics, yeah, I kind of thought those might be missing. The saints just stormed up out of the catacombs and took them back. Wow. I didn't know what to do, I thought maybe they'd fire me if I tried to stop them. Yeah, that is a valid thing to be afraid of if you're a nun. The cardinal will be here any minute, what am I going to do? Sister Mary, my name's Bobcat, now what's this about saints? Our mission is to protect 3 sacred relics. I'm the relic keeper, and you lost them all. Wait, do they call you Memento Ma- No, they do not. So what happened? The saints came up out of the catacombs, they took back their relics, and if the cardinal shows up and they're gone, Sister Mary's gonna be in so much trouble. Alright, I'll get them back for you. oh, wait a second. Are you going to have to fight them to get the relics back? Because that's probably blasphemous, too. I mean, probably, but if black magic brought them back to life, that's, like, super blasphemous, right? So it evens out. I love the person who wrote this dialogue. It's just, whomever wrote this game is genius. The Cardinal is going to want to have a very long talk about this, but go ahead and do what you must, I suppose. All right, well, we got something to do. We're going to go defeat some saints who have risen from the dead, and that is what we're going to do next episode. I think we've got a little bit of grinding to do and a little bit of questing before we're going to get a year's supply of dynamite. So we'll tackle that in the next episode. Until then, I'm Dave. Thank you, as always, for joining me in the wee hours, and we'll see you next time.